Welcome to the channel. In this video, we will see how we can enable connections option in NinjaTrader 8. When you install latest version of NinjaTrader 8 and you go to the connections option, you will see only playback. You won't see any other option to configure the connections. In order to get more options in here, we need to go to tools and we need to go to options. By default, it will be in the general category. And here we will see something called as multi-provider. We need to check this checkbox. After that, we can click on apply. And it says you need to restart NinjaTrader. We will click on OK. And OK. Now, if you go to connections, then we can see more options are available. And also we can configure the connections. So this is it, guys, for this video. This is how we can enable connections properties in NinjaTrader 8. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you don't like it, hit the dislike button. If you want to say something, then write that in the comment box. For more tutorials like this, do subscribe to the channel.